Hello everyone, JRDL96 here with a brand new reaction. As you can tell by the title, it's another Jacksepticeye video, and it's a old Jacksepticeye video from like 2014. Now, the reason why I wanted to go check out this I Am Bread series he did was because of what I reacted to recently, which was Markiplier's I Am Bread series. And I felt like checking out Sean's I Am Bread series just to see how he reacted to this game compared to how Mark did. We all know how Mark did. It involved a smashed controller and a lot of rage. Even hot sauce at one point, for some odd reason. And a lot of, you know, quietly, you know, trying to play it. You know, and stuff like that. But I wonder how Sean reacted to this game. I do know that, you know, I don't really see Sean, like, Jacksepticeye rage as badly as Mark does. I don't think Sean would be that kind of a guy that would, you know, rage at a game like how Mark would at, like, a game like Getting Over It or Pogo Stuck or stuff. He would get angry on occasion, but it doesn't, like, linger like how Mark's anger lingers. So, I don't know. But I might as well just get right into it and see what happens here. So, this is from December 3rd, 2014. Holy shit. Nearly fucking, I'm trying to do the math in my head. Nearly seven fucking years. God, I've heard that, the 7 years phrase for a long time now, for the last few months now, because of CM Punk's return, so, fresh in my mind. So anyways, let's just get right into it. So without further ado, let's react to this video, shall we? Yeah.
The guys who made the Surgeon Simulator games, and this is another one of those games that everyone on YouTube is going to be playing, but it looks like a ton of fun. You play as a slice of bread, you're going around the kitchen, what's not to love, so let's just get in and play. Okay, Smokey, I got my coffee, I am ready to go.
Huh, top of the morning coffee.
Mr. Merton, date of birth, 1948, what the? He's old as balls. Okay, become toast. Oh, sweet Jesus. I am bread. Well, that is the name of the game. What do we do? Oh my god. This is gonna be weird. Ow! I broke the jar. I didn't mean to. I have so many buttons to press. I'm playing with a controller because fuck trying to play something like this with a keyboard.
We all know. Well, we all know what happened when you try to play with a keyboard. Mark got angry.
Get up onto that iron board! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Finger on the buttons! No! No! How do I? Yes! Okay.
What the fuck?
Safe. No! What the fuck is happening?
Oh my god. What the fuck?
This is like playing Mount Your Friends. No! Get up onto the fucking iron board! Get up! Swing a Ruchi. Relax, there we go. Remember what buttons you have to let go of.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. We got a system going. Yes!
Oh, no!
What are you falling for? Okay, we gotta find out where the fuck is this toaster. There, I see a toaster in the distance. Get up onto this counter. No! The inability is going way down. As a slice of bread, that's very important to me. Okay. The buttons, as with true Bosa Game Studios. You motherfucking bread! There we go, around about me. Around. No? You don't want to listen to Jack?
I don't think he wants to.
You stupid bread! I think maybe we should just restart this one. This one is not going to plan, and I'm all fuzzy now. God damn it! I got an F. Oh! Now I know why he kept falling off. The grip meter ran out. It's just like Shadow of the Colossus. Okay, Mr. Bread. I don't know why I have, like, X, Y, and shit as well. So my grip meter kept running out. That's why I kept falling off the things. Get up! Over yes! I see beans. I would go great with them. Oh! I
Well, you made it,
my
though.
Ran out. Okay, we'll just go. No, wrong buttons. We'll just go down this way. Who's bringing these muddy footprints in? Motherfuckers in a nice, clean kitchen. Yeah. Trying to be a slice of bread. Why is a slice of bread alive, by the way?
I don't know.
I don't understand that. But don't question it. It's just. No. I'm getting better. I'm getting better. I am the bread. Oh, slice and dice. Okay, I don't really know what buttons to press for this part. Yes!
Oh, wow!
He made it,
he made it barely.
No, I don't have a maw. I'm a slice of bread. Why is my inability going down like really fast? No! It's because of the... Oh, those are ants or something. I thought that was pepper. Jenga! Jenga! God damn it. I'm doing bad now again. Because of the stupid thing. The stupid ants. Maybe I should go across the fridge. Okay. There are tactics in place. That was a sweet flip. I didn't mean to do that, though. I need to get out over you guys. Because I can't go the ant way again. Can I get up? Well, that one. Let go of that one.
Holy shit.
I don't know what's happening right now. Okay, grip is running out. You guys might be looking at this saying, Jack. It's easy. Oh, oh. Oh, balance on that door. Look at these brain skills. No! I'm a slice of bread out of town right now. Ah, no!
Holy
go
fuck!
Back, go! Climb!
Go!
To your heart's content! Get up there! Ah! Ah, no! My inability! Motherfucking game, man. See, this way is the handiest. This way I can do. Oh, sexy bread skills. There's the other ways that I can't. Oh god, I broke the plate. Who knew the bread was so violent? I'm such a sticky slice of bread.
Whoa! Holy shit!
Holy shit! That was amazing! I wish you could do it again. Get out over the thing. No! Fucking bread, you're trying to test my patience right now. Why aren't you flopping? There you go. That a bread. There you go.
That a bread.
No bread. You're my friend. We kind of need the door to go back that way. I'm at 96%. I don't care about the timer in the top. No, I need to go the other way. I need to... No!
Holy fuck.
What buttons do I press? I don't know. Do not fall in that water. That is going to be instant inedibility. No! What did I tell you? What buttons do I press? There's so many buttons on this thing. Which ones do what? Listen to that snappy tune. Yes! If there's anything these games have going for them, it's sexy music. Okay, Smokey, we are going to do this time. Nothing's going to stop us. Look at this. Speed.
Speed is key. Ah, there you go.
Make the bread hump the fridge. Oh, also, I bet there's some people out there who are unbelievable at this game. They can, like, get momentum going, and then they can let themselves go, and the whole bread will fly across the screen. I'll get to that.
Speed running? I can definitely see them do this. I want to see this video of a speedrun of this game.
At all yet. Hey, I made it up here! Oh, this could be good. I don't know where to go, though. Is there anything up on the top of that? There's a rocket! Oh, so tempted to go get the rocket. Can I move this fucking thing? I need this to go away, please. Here, you come with me. Come with me. Come with me if you want to live. I don't know if I can grab it and knock it down. If I could knock you down, that would be so great. We might try and flop it over. Whoop! Ah, that didn't work! Okay, we're on the bottom shelf. It's okay. We're here with the wine. I want to knock over some bottles or shit. Fall over. Fall over. Oh! Oh, yes! Fall over! Please? Yeah! But they didn't break. It's only good if there's a smashy slashy. Fall over. I'm humping the bottle. Yeah! I'm knocking over everything. I will break all of your shit if you let me into your kitchen. In real life as well.
There you go.
You are a sexy piece of bread. I like you now. I didn't so much at the start, because you were twisting every single nipple that I had. Ah, see, I like when the bread is like this, because the buttons are so much easier to control then. You don't do anything, do you? Oh! No! I didn't grab them! Shit! Although I would be over on the ground right now, and that's not good. There's kitty litter over there. You don't want to go in that. No, no! That was close! No, you
Holy
don't.
Shit.
Get back up there. Oh, you silly bread. Take that, you fucking... Can I flap myself? Yes! Fucking spider bread! I am the greatest! No! No! You silly! Don't you even think about it! Not today! Ooh, I'm starting to like this! Well, I liked it already! Yes! Toaster! Here, buddy! Here I am! Here I am, Lord! It is I, Lord! Get in the toaster! Do not knock the toaster over! Are you fucking serious right now? I'm stuck under the toaster and it won't move! And I can't get out! Okay, grab the rocket this time!
Oh, he did he restart? Wow.
Yes, I grabbed it. I have it. Do something. Go, go, Rocket. Rocket, go. Go. And it's gone. Whee. You go when I let go? What kind of rocket are you? Can I become toast this way? Just burn myself in the rocket fumes? That'd be great. Just, there, cook. Cook. This is so much easier than a toaster. One last attempt. If this doesn't work, I don't know what the fuck does. Okay, stay away.
Where are you trying to go?
I get broken so many times. Okay, just get up here. And we can fall into the toaster. We can fall into the toaster if we're up here. We're not the right orientation. Okay, didn't work. This thing isn't even plugged in. Do I have to put this in? Oh, good God, what is happening? Did I just break the game?
Oh, shit.
I think I did. I don't think I can make toast now. What the hell is that doing? Stop that. You're not an octopus. You're a toaster cake.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, so why don't you just grow up and act like it? This is so hard. I have no idea how to make toast. I have no idea how to actually get in the fucking toaster. Anytime you climb up the side of it, the whole thing falls over. Oh, I'm on it. Toasting. It's at 0% toasting. How do I get you to 100% toasting? 100% toasting is optimal right now. Why are you holding on to something? Stop holding on. Here we go. I got it. I'm making toast. The easiest fucking thing in the world to do, and it took me forever. Okay, I'm 100% toasted. Yes. I got a D. I don't care. D is for deadly. D is for delightful. D is for delicious toast.
Yay! He got 100% out of ability there.
Here, hopefully, we open up some more levels for the next video. That was fun. It was silly, but it was fun. When I saw the game first, I was looking at it going, really? You're making a game about bread? Are you really just making stuff for YouTube? But that was actually surprisingly fun. I don't know how. It was a lot of fun. It was frustrating as all balls, though. My God, you guys, I'm half-baked. We're really bleeding. Oh, I don't know, but thank you guys. Thank
you. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face like a boss. And pass around. Thank you guys. Oh my God, I miss that outro so much. Oh my God. Oh God. So, yeah, he reacts differently to the game compared to how Mark does. Like, he does get angry at times, but not to the level of Markiplier. Mark is like, to me, I feel like Mark is more impatient when it comes to trying to complete it. Like, I don't know if you noticed tell the difference. Like, Mark is trying to, like, rush through the levels and shit like that. He's trying to, like, keep going. Like, and stuff like that. He's trying to, like, rush through it a little bit. I don't know. It's like, I just find that a little bizarre. You know, well, that's just him. That's his way of playing. And obviously, that cost him a controller and most of his, you know, sanity for a while. So, there's that, but I digress. So, he did, you know, make it in the end, but, you know, at the cost of breaking the game a little bit with that wire. The wire was just freaking the fuck out there, and shit like that. So, I don't know. So, overall, really fun. Hopefully, the series continues to be good. It looks like it will. Like, obviously, the next videos, get ready to to toast. That pun. What the fuck? Oh, God. What the fuck is that pun? Jesus. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed today's reaction. If you did, the like button, subscribe, share this video with your friends. Be sure to ring that bell to be part of notification squad. Be sure to check out my Instagram because I make cool ads with Markiplier. Jacksepticeye, myself. Eastern Actors and Cosplays on there, so go check it out. Be sure to check out my Tumblr and my Discord in the description as well. So until next time, JRDL96 signing out. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.